Twitch and the community to, I guess, like how do you connect with your community?
The thing for me is that, like, I've never wanted to be, like, just a broadcaster. I know that a lot of people, it's just like you said, like, I just want to play this game and, like, also, like, commentary, and that's, like, all I need to do. But for me, I found that Twitch is, like, more of a locus where I can use this social media that is Twitch to expand my creative endeavors and also to expand influence into, like, other spheres. Like, I do a lot of role play. I read books on cast sometimes. We read, like, Jane Eyre and Portrait of Dorian Gray, and I do coloring book streams. And what I found is that my stream is more of another way for me to reach out to my community, to have that connection with people. And a lot of my growth on Twitch has been trying to find ways to make content that lasts longer than the live stream, to affect people in ways that they don't just forget about you as soon as you stop going live. And I think that that is also a really important thing when it comes to one of the main stressors of being a full-time broadcaster, is, like, being live as often as possible, making content that exists when you're not there, that is still ongoing. And roleplay has been really good for me with that, because people will come brand new to something that you've made months ago, and still be able to get that engagement with you and your content and your creative endeavors, where you don't have to be always live all the time for them to access you. Also, being active on Twitter and Discord and the like has been...
Yeah, that's exactly what I was going to say, is, like, you know, how else can you connect without being live?
Yeah, and that's, yeah, that we're on the same mind, the same track there. The having other social medias that aren't just Twitch, being active on Twitter, responding to people in Discord, Twitter, being active on Instagram. Of course, like, one person can only manage so much in terms of social media, but you pick and choose what is both important to you and also what you have the ability to manage in terms of, like, emotional and like, just labor. And for me, that's been, like, I focus mainly on Twitter and Discord with a little bit of Instagram, which I want to focus more energy on in the future, in the coming year. And then Twitch, of course. And then a lot of people will do that with the addition of YouTube, which is another thing that is on the list of goals. But I feel like having that I'm not live, but I'm still here presence without it intruding into the, you know, every aspect of my life as it happens kind of thing, which is another concern.
Right. I think this